Good morning, students. Hope all of you are doing well. This is Vinita Singh, and we will continue today further with our chapter Healthy Practices. And we'll learn about some more healthy practices that we can implement in our life. Students, we already know it is very important to have a healthy and a balanced diet to keep ourselves healthy and fit. We have already studied about how to do pranayama and ekpada pranamasana. Now today I am going to teach you one more asana. So, let us learn about our new topic, Nataraj Asana. It is a kind of backward bending as well as balancing posture. You have already known about this word Nataraj, which is also related to Lord Shiva. It is advised to be practiced by yoga intermediates only. Nataraj Asana balances the body and develops mental concentration. So, if you want to have a balanced body and a focused mind, you can practice this Nataraj Asana to keep your body and mind balanced. Now let us see how you can do Nataraj Asana. For that, stand upright with the feet slightly apart. The both feet should be away from each other. Now bend and raise the left knee so the thigh is horizontal, the foot pointing away from the body and slightly to the right of the right leg. Bend the right leg and place the left arm across the body in a line with the left thigh, with the palm and fingers facing down. As you can see over here, the palm and the fingers are facing down and the thigh is a bit up. Now, bend the right elbow so that the right palm faces forward and the forearm is vertical. The right elbow should be just behind the left wrist. As you can see over here, and fold the index finger of the right hand so it touches the inside root of the thumb, as you can see in the smaller picture over here. Straighten the other three fingers so that they are relaxed and slightly apart. This is called Gyan Mudra. The way the fingers are posturing, this particular posture is known as Gyan Mudra, in which the index finger and the thumb touches together, and the other three fingers are relaxed and slightly apart. Now, release the pose and change side. Look in the front. Breathe normally throughout the practice. Practice up to three times on each side, holding each time for as long as it is possible. By performing this Nataraj Asana, you can reduce your weight, improve postures and balance. Even you can improvise your digestive system. It is good for improving concentration. It also releases the stress and calms the mind. We will be learning more about such relaxation asanas in our next class. Take care and have a great day.